Any, hey, comrades. It's, been a while. If I sound different, just to you, that's it. Or, but, anyhow, I just, I'm gonna stop and make a little, update. I did quit YouTube for a couple months. I'm trying to come back. I've made the gameplays, just uploaded them to make an extra content. Blush from retards. Is definite. I just gotta change my sleep schedule. Just to everybody out there, my sleep schedule, or who cares, my sleep schedule is the most important factor because it is fucked entirely. But I'm gonna try and make a comeback. So I would assume this month I could probably expect a couple episodes. And also, I'm gonna say I'm gonna break boundaries this time. Whether that be more language. Probably not racial boundaries, so I don't think I need to do that. Maybe limits? Editing limits? Question mark. So I'm talking about like more effects. Killing, I guess. All that. It's just something I want to just mess around with. The original plan for the season, which I will announce, probably in season 7. The original cut, but I never made anything. It's just the original plan. There's a cut version, alternate version of Season 7 that might come out in the future. Next year is also going to be a big packed year for me, so I will try and upload as much. You probably expect we'll go under 2 seasons next year. I might record 3, just for the hell of it. But as I said, I'm going to break boundaries, and I will reveal the original Season 7 idea at the end of Season 7. Expect the 12 episode season this time. Kind of like, just some basic ass anime show. Just taking inspiration. Blushers for Retards movies are considered. But I've been planning that for years now. I've never got to it. There's a lot of time that I don't have, but I can make. But anyway, it's just stopping and checking, y'all. Anyway. Good shit, yeah. It is what it is, my friend.